The special operation of the security forces has lasted since August. Two suspect citizens of Ukraine and the US tried to order two hits. The first has been imitated by the police, who sent the fake assassin to the perpetrators. And according to the criminal's plan, Minister of Agrarian Policy and Food of Ukraine, Roman Leshchenko, had to be the second victim.
There was a meeting of actual hirers and a person thought to be a killer. The whole operational situation of the crime was considered in the restaurant during this meeting. Hirers left a deposit in a sum of some $20,000. As planned, the U.S. citizen had to leave Ukraine right after the meeting so that the crime was committed during his stay in the United States. Having recorded the video, a short fragment of which you see, it was decided to detain the person.
Roman Leshchenko said that the hire, a U.S. citizen, has been intimidating him for quite a long time. Minister considered the crime to be connected with his business activities, a corporate conflict that began back in 2018 before he became engaged in politics.
This has nothing to do with my civil service. This was a civil dispute. Relevant provisions of a procedural law entered into force recently regarding this case. Relevant court rulings enacted. And I have outlined the position that this person's fraudulent actions be legally assessed according to prejudicial of previous court acts, and the liability will be considered under the legislation of the United States.
They state in the Interior Ministry, if the suspects are proven guilty, they face a life sentence. Reported by Yulia Krychkova, UATV News.